Hi guys, today I will show you how to make the easy orange peel flamethrower. These are the things you need for making orange flamethrower: a knife, candle, and a good size orange fruit. Okay, let's start. First, we have to peel the skin from the orange. I have peeled already. These are two peels. Let's light up the candle. This orange peels has citric acid, so it will react with the flame. Now watch closely. This is fun to watch and easy to do. If you have fresh fruit, you will get lots of flame. So go and do this and enjoy. Bye bye.